Hi guys! Mag-grocery ulit kami. Kulang kasi yung mga ingredients ko eh. Tsaka, it's the best day to go out. Thursday, right?
Oh yes, no, diet, right? Normal day.
Of course, I'm going to wear my PPE, my raincoat rather, to protect myself. Tara, you know. May nagsabi, wala ba daw online na grocery? Pwede naman daw akong umorder. Ay nako, kulang po ang staff nila kasi sa dami na matatanda na mas vulnerable sa amin, sila yung inuuna. Paubos na po. This reminds me of you.
I wonder why.
It's almost empty. Hindi naman traffic.
Anyway, viewers, now it is our winter season, and as you can see, we have the forest there. All the trees with no leaves. I don't know if you can see that, but that would be better. All the forest there, all the trees, loads of trees, but no leaves. All the leaves came off in the autumn. It's a couple of months' time, they all start going green again. Leaves will start growing. Be nice. But at the moment, cold. It's only 7 degrees outside. But at least it's not raining. It's a little bit breezy, but it's not raining.
Looks warm outside.
Sunny, but it's cold. Cold winter sun.
Malapit na po kami.
Here we have Cheryl changing into a Martian outfit.
Martian?
Martian, yeah. Spaceman. On goes the visor. Oh my god. Ground control to Major Tong. Check ignition engine on. I'm the urban spaceman, baby. Wow, look at that.
I am ready to invade the grocery.
Yeah, space invaders. Here she goes. Oh my god. Wow. There she goes. Ah, what a lovely day. We're having a conversation at a distance. My God. How do you use the parking machine? I think they should put instructions on it. Time is on my side, yes it is. My God, lady, what are you doing? Here we go, now it's Cheryl's turn. No, my dear, it's not a talking machine. You had to put your money in first. They're looking very confused. If I knew how to zoom this camera, I would zoom it in a little bit. But I'm not sure. Looks like it's about an hour to pay for your parking and half an hour to do your shopping. They're looking very, very confused. I'm wondering whether I should go and help them. No, I think I'll just stay here. I think it's quite funny. Confucius, he say, you put money in, you enter registration and you press green button. So far, we have a crowd of people gathering around the parking machine. It's going to take three people to pay for one parking ticket. Now that one's got fed up, she's walking away. No, she's not, she's coming back. Oh, they're looking very confused. There we go. Oh, there's a man up top of the roof there. Don't jump. Please don't jump, you'll hurt yourself. Okay. Ah. Here she comes. We finally had the parking ticket after all the confusion over there. I think the other lady walked off with much confusion. I don't know what happened there, but there was a crowd gathering. Oh, she's coming back. No, she's not. No. She's still looking very confused. Oh, there she goes. She's going in the shop now. Me. An hour to park your car, darling, and half an hour to shop. Bye. Okay, she's gone.
I'll see you later, honey.
See you later.
guys, andito na po ako sa loob. Hinahanap ko yung paborito kong chicken powder. Pero hindi ko makita. Parang wala na silang stock. Ito lang meron sila. Oh. Papunta na ako sa Costco. Yan lang po ang napamili ko. Ayan po, dito ilagay. Take me to the other grocery.
Which one?
The TFC.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, honey. You're such a good guy.
Oh, no.
And some people say you're cute, right?
Yeah. My answer is, I still am.
Don't say that.
Why not? It's true.
When I give you a compliment, you're more bragging.
I've got to brag about myself because no one else will.
No one else will, right?
No.
Makes sense. I always say you're handsome. Right?
Yeah, I know I am. What am I going to say then?
Well, just say, not really.
Oh.
Don't brag so much.
But I must brag. No one else will brag about me, so I've got to brag about myself.
You're so difficult.
Oh, I know. It's very difficult, honey. You're very hard work. You want to go to TSC, yes?
Yeah.
Now you've got to say.
Thank you, honey. You're such a good guy.
I know I am.
People are looking at me inside the grocery with my PPE.
Okay.
Yeah. I think they're thinking I'm so cool.
No. They're probably thinking, oh look, there's a Martian come down from Mars to shop at M&S. When we go shopping, I always protect myself the best way I can. I stay in the car. I've got plenty of protection.
You're waiting for me. That's the best thing to do.
That's the best
Listen
way.
Listen to the music.
Best way to do it. I stay in the car to keep myself safe and I listen to my music, which is Shaking Stevens, Marty Wilde, Billy Fury, Brenda Lee, and Elvis, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, when you're 2 hours inside the grocery, I normally have a little nap. Just kick the bucket.
Meal patayo.
When I die, don't have a big funeral for me. Take me out in the back of the car, find somewhere where they're doing road works, and just stick me down the hole before they fill it in.
What kind of hole? There's a lot of holes.
Well, when they do road works, they normally dig up the road and make an hole, don't they?
Just put you there?
Yeah, just stick me in the hole.
You don't deserve that.
You can stick me anywhere you like.
Are you saying goodbye now?
Yeah. Bye.
Bumili po ako ng sili, panigang. Ito. Saka spinach. para ganito. Ayan guys, nakauwi na kami. Hinubad ko agad yung aking jacket at nagpalit na ako ng pantalon at naghugas na ako ng kamay, pati si Granddad din. Nasa toilet lang si Granddad kasi jingle na raw siya. So mag-jacket po ako dito sa loob ng bahay at i-on ko yung heater namin. So far naman po, walang mga pulis na nanghuhuli sa mga tao. Kasi hinigpitan po yung lockdown. Kung wala kayong magawa at namamasyal-masyal lang, huhulihin ng pulis. Eh, malapit po dun sa grocery yung mga taong naglalakaran. So, ina-assume siguro ng pulis na namimili. So, ito po yung nabili ko. Konti lang naman. Sealing green. Okra. Ano tawag dito? Black beans. At young corn. Mga juice. Custard powder. Sili. Tsaka tango, tropical. Sugar free. Chicken cubes. Kasi wala yung brand na gusto ko. Talong. Spinach. Mga macaroni. At garbanzos. Punong-puno na yung rep ko ng gulay. Pinagsiksikan ko yung talong doon. So, gano'n na lang po muna. Hanggang bukas po. Kita-kita ulit tayo. Keep safe. God bless. Bye!